Every object has its own unique page on the BIM Components portal. On the left side of the page is the Object Viewer window, where you can view the preview picture as well as the 3D model or 2D floor plan representation of the object. Below the Object Viewer, the brand image of the uploader is displayed. Below these are comments made by portal members. On the right side, you can first see the name of the object, then the name of the library it belongs to, separated by a slash. If you click the name of the library, it will take you to the unique page of the library. Below, the preview picture of the library is displayed. You can also see the name of the member who uploaded the object. Clicking the name of the uploader will take you to the unique page of that portal member, so you can quickly find out what other objects and libraries they've shared. The time of upload is displayed. Next, you can see the license type of the object. You can then see information about the ArchiCAD version the object was created with, its file size, and then the number of times it's been downloaded. Next, you can see its rating, then its description text and keyword list. Below these are the gray buttons of the GTL Object Viewer. Using these, you can interact with the object. Other feature clips will talk about these options in greater detail.